deal today, right? Well, let's see it down to it. Who wants to make a deal right now? You. Come here, you. Come here, cat lady. Well, don't trip. I thought cats had great balance. Man,
Fall, did I?
No, you didn't fall. Welcome to the show. And Jenny or Jean?
Jenny,
nice to meet you. Now, Jenny, do you want an iPhone?
Oh, I'd love one.
Well, here you go. This is an iPhone right here. Jonathan?
It's a new iPhone. You'll have plenty to talk about with this iPhone 4 that offers a built-in GPS system along with access to over 425,000 apps. This deal's worth $749.
I have to tell you, this iPhone is yours. This is yours right now. There is money that goes along with this iPhone. Or you could go with whatever's behind curtain one, and there is a clue. You want the clue?
Yes.
You can take it for a spin. So, what does that sound like?
That sounds possibly like a car.
Could be a car. It could be something else you can drive. It could be a washer dryer.
Could be.
Or your iPhone. A little bit of cash, or a lot of cash. The iPhone. She passed on this.
You could have won a carpool.
A carpool. Makes me miss Sanford and Son.
I like to conserve energy and carpool, but I'm okay with the iPhone.
Well, good. Well, then the iPhone is yours. Yay, I could send you back to your seat. Whee! But I'm not going to do that.
No?
No. No, because I'm going to offer you curtain number two, and there's a clue that grows with two. You want another clue?
I'd love another clue, yes.
You'll need a license.
Ooh.
So, curtain.
I have a license?
Okay, well, then you should just take curtain number two, unless it's a zone. Or it could be a car.
Two, two.
You're going to go with two. Let's see how much cash you just passed up on. $1,800. The iPhone plus the $1,800 together, $2,549 worth of deal total. But that's okay. That's okay. Because I'm going to give you another deal. You know, I got it. I have to.
You give me a heart attack.
Oh, you got eight more lives. So. That's cool. I'll give you curtain number three. And curtain number three, the clue is you can see the countryside. You're going to stick with what you have, which means you passed up on You Can See the Countryside.
You could have won a new Hyundai Accent.
You can see the countryside in that.
This 2012 Accent GLS features a fuel-efficient four-cylinder engine, electronic stability control, and unibody construction. This deal was worth $13,340.
Okay. So you missed on the opportunity to see the countryside in that brand new car. But that's okay. Because you still have whatever you have.
I do.
Who knows what's behind this curtain? I'll re-offer you your iPhone plus the money. Remember, the value was $2,549. That's a sure thing. I'll give you that right now. The iPhone plus $1,800. What if I gave you $2,000 instead of $1,800? So now it's $2,000 plus the iPhone.
The iPhone.
You go with the iPhone. Well, there you go, my dear. That's yours. So what was it that finally put it over the top for you?
My daughter and I made a deal back there. If it was over $1,000, I would.
You know what? That's just like going to Vegas. You stick with your plan, and that way you walk away with something, right?
Exactly.
It's always good to walk away with something. She's walking away with the cash. What's behind curtain number two?
You could have won a Nissan Cube!
But she is not driving away with the car.
This 2011 Cube 1.8 features a 6-speed manual transmission, independent front suspension, and speed-sensitive electric power steering. This deal was worth $16,700.
You know what? But that's okay. You still have $2,000 cash and the iPhone. Good kitty. Good kitty. I'm allergic. Boy, let's make a deal right after this.